Hi friends, in this video we will learn about the command which is used to check whether the autosys is up or not on a particular computer or a client machine. The command is check underscore auto underscore up. This command is a client utility which is used to find the status of an autosys, whether it is up or not. This command verifies the status of the UniCenter autosys, JM scheduler and the databases. This command, it will check both scheduler as well as a database if it is running or it is not running. So this determines if the event server, that is database, and the scheduler are running. By this utility, we can troubleshoot any issues. Sometimes there will be an issue like when the autosys server will be down, hence the jobs which are going to be, which are about to start or which are about to end, those will, it will not be reflecting the correct status of the jobs. So in that time, this command will be useful. We will learn with an example. Here the autosys server is prod server, prod server. So once we give the command check underscore auto underscore up, it will check for the database connectivity. If it is connected successfully to the database, it will display as have connected successfully with database. Database name might be anything. Then it will check for the connectivity with event server. Then it will display like connected with event server, and it will give if the autosys server it is running on primary scheduler or the secondary scheduler. So those details also it will be displaying, like primary scheduler is running on machine name. By this command, we can only check about two status, that is event server and scheduler. If we want to check the status of application server, so we have to give command as check underscore auto underscore up hyphen r 111. This will give the status of application server as well. We'll see with an example. Run the command check underscore auto underscore up hyphen r 111 on the client machine. So it will give display the following output. That is, first it will check with the database connectivity, then it will check with the application server connectivity. If the application server is running fine, it will display like application server is running on machine name. Then it will check for the connectivity with the scheduler. Hope this video is useful for you friends. Thanks for watching.